Thank you. it's terribly dangerous for an artist to fulfill other people's expectations. I think they produce, they generally produce their worst work.
you need is a little imagination, practice a little bit, and allow this to take you anywhere that you want to be. Anywhere. You can do this.
We'll be right back.